To connect QuNexus to MIDI hardware, like a hardware synth or sampler, you will need the KMI MIDI Expander add-on. Connect the MIDI USB cable, supplied with the MIDI Expander, to the port labeled MIDI Expander, located on the top right side of the QuNexus hardware. Make sure this cable connects to the expand port on the MIDI Expander. Make sure the power port on the MIDI Expander is connected to the power via the supplied USB wall wart. Connect the MIDI out port on the MIDI expander to the MIDI in port on your device. If you would like to send MIDI data back to the QuNexus from your device, connect the MIDI out port on your device to the MIDI in port on the MIDI expander.